But for those closest to him, it's nowhere near enough.
I would keep fighting this fight. They would never forget George Floyd's name because I would not allow them to.
A name, a legacy that is still very much alive.